Overnight, a man is in critical condition after a shooting in Port Richmond. The 21-year-old victim was found around 2:30 this morning in a school bus lot on the 2900 block of Castor Avenue. That victim had been shot multiple times, including in his head. Right now, it's not clear where that victim was shot. No word yet on a motive, and there have been no arrests.